I am here with Dave Randall at Fast Frames in Port Royal Plaza, where we're getting ready to talk about this North End staple of a shopping center and community. Dave, thank you for having us today. Yeah. Fast Frames.
Yes.
It's kind of a lost art of framing and matte cutting and really making people's artwork pop, isn't it?
It's becoming a little that way. I don't like to say that, but yeah.
Well, there's just not a whole lot of you out there because it's a craftsman. I mean, there's craftsmen and skills that are involved in it, and you're also an artist. So yep. This is your studio yep. and your frame shop.
Yes, I do it all right here. Unlike some places, which, you know, some of the big boxes, they'll do stuff in a remote location. Mm-hmm. It's all done right here. So when I'm not selling, I'm making it.
You're painting.
Oh, that too.
And if you're on the island for your vacation and you're looking for a unique place to stop, come up to Port Royal Plaza. Stop in the frame shop because he is a fabulous artist with originals hanging on the walls. But there's also a lot in this shopping center that draws in mostly the local population. But there's so many restaurants in Port Royal Plaza that it appeals to a good number of visitors too.
Oh yeah, well, visitors and locals alike. It's, you know, we've got Italian, Mexican, Asian fusion, American sandwiches,
Plantation Cafe.
It just goes on and on. there's everything within, you know, a couple of steps of one another, so it's like a food court.
It is like a food court, except it's a little bit nicer. You're not inside a shopping mall, if you can remember the old food courts from back in the day. But yeah, I mean, Fiesta Fresh is fabulous, freshly made, authentic Mexican food. Like, you've got Oca, which is fusion and sushi. You've got Bella Italia, fabulous, fabulous pizza and Italian specialties. I might forget them all. We got Street Meat, American burgers, hot dogs. They just expanded.
Riley's.
Riley's.
Yeah.
And Plantation Cafe.
Cafe. Purple Cow.
Oh, Purple Cow's a great spot.
She supplies bakery goods for 24 restaurants on the island, besides having this little storefront.
The Purple Cow is a dessert-only restaurant. So you can go in, and they have wine, and they have live music, and her sweets are fabulous.
She does a good job.
She really does a good job. So we also have some anchors in this shopping center. As every shopping center in America, there's always those anchors. And we've got Bilo, which is a grocery store, and we have Sam's Club, which is your wholesale club membership spot.
Yeah, Sam's is a big draw.
It is.
No question. You know, everybody knows what it is.
Right, so. And there's a large percentage of people who have their Sam's Club card.
I mean, if you're gonna have a party, Sam's Club.
Right.
Well, Rollers.
Oh, Rollers, you're here on vacation, you can't skip them. There are, if somebody's not familiar with that, there are wine and spirits store in this shopping center. So if you're looking for a nice bottle of wine, or you're gonna make some beach cocktails that you don't take to the beach, drink on your deck, you come down to Rollers. Then the other thing is the Bridge Club.
Bridge Club,
that's really,
it's
huge.
Actually, you know what, people come to Hilton Head and they're looking for the Bridge Club from someplace else.
They actually, really?
I don't play bridge, so I don't know how that works.
The reputation of the Bridge Club precedes itself.
People that are into bridge, they're really into bridge and they come here for that.
So is there like reciprocal memberships with other bridge clubs in America?
I honestly don't know how it works, but there are people that come from far and wide and come to this bridge club.
Wow, and I know that as a local with children, I have some friends whose grandchildren come to the bridge club with their grandparents.
They give kids lessons on certain occasions. So. People bring their kids and spend a whole day here.
At the Bridge Club.
Yeah, at the Bridge Club.
After they get their tacos and Fiesta Fresh.
Maybe they leave in the afternoon and go to the beach. I don't know how that goes either, but they're there all day, so.
Well, hey, you know what? They've got to eat and they probably might need something framed. So, Port Royal Plaza, we're on the north end of Hilton Head. You'll notice there's the Bilo, the Sam's Club, the McDonald's. There's all kinds of restaurants in here, a car wash. It really is a staple for North End locals. Dave, thank you so much.
All right. Well,
have a great day.